Yeah, you're looking at some aluminum foil because Dr. Lee's been busy, baby. If you look at my YouTube or my Facebook post, I say I was cooking some Kalua pork today. Aloha Hawaiian style, baby. But I got to tell you a story about this guy named Tyrone Brown in Thibodaux, Louisiana. That's right, everybody who knows Tyrone, and I know a lot of y'all know him because y'all my Facebook friends. You go, Tyrone saw and came and they saw my paella. And then Tyrone said that he got to take Dr. Lee down. Can you believe some shit like that? He said he gonna learn how to make paella better than me. I told my brother, you better tell him to stick with the jambalaya. Now I'm just gonna say one thing. I just bought the Kalua pork in about 4 minutes ago.
Boy.
Lisa came in 2 minutes ago and she said, oh, it smells so good up in here. And I thought to myself, thank you, Lisa. Because I know she was smelling with the doctor was cooking. She was smelling with the doctor was cooking, baby. So anyway, Tyrone, man, I know you want to get it on. But like Eric about to say, when you're going to need some help because you're going to have to call another Tyrone if you think you're going to take down Dr. Lee. Woo!